I'm just looking forward to reading the script and having no idea how I'm going to play it. When you have something like that, you know you have something really good.
Things are busier and more complicated for the Hendrixes than ever before. And of course, there's quite a number of crimes in their past, isn't there?
Yeah, the stakes are higher to look as clean as possible.
The Hendrixes are becoming more and more like crime lords, and Helena's becoming more like suburban.
She was pregnant when she killed 3 people with a paper cutter bar.
Yeah.
I don't think it softened her that much.
You should not threaten babies.
One of the cool things about Cosima this season is that they've been kicked out of Daya.
Your resignation is accepted.
Now they've got their own lab, funded by the Hendrix's drug money.
Scott and her have been working for a couple months, so I wonder what they've come up with.
I know, right? Twins are so creepy.
Crystal definitely plays a bigger role in season 4.
She's gonna break a nail. It's gonna be a disaster.
You always say that I can't handle the tough stuff, but you know what, Sarah? This time, follow my lead.
Poor Fee was left behind when he didn't go to Iceland. So he's had a couple of months, clone-free, or relatively clone-free, because at the end of the season,